Michelle, and we have Marvel, who's not in the video, she's behind me. we did the 1 week training for our dog Marvel, Tuesday 10 Month Rescue. So we wanted to work with Off Leash Canine Training with Amy Sweeney to help us with her. She had a lot of habits being 8 to 9 months old, so we really wanted to instill some good habits with her and empower her for a full life, a happy life with our family. And that's the reason why we came here. So we got what we came for. She follows, she knows her commands, she knows what to do, and we're ready to give her that life that she deserves. Her first 5-6 months were pretty rough. She was a rescue, part of the 70 dogs that were rescued here locally. And we had a friend working at an event that saw her coming in to be treated and taken care of after her first 6-7 adolescent, and guess how old she was. And they ended up doing stuff to her, and we followed her away. So she had a pretty rough start with a lot of dogs and not great conditions. And so we're happy she's with us now and getting trained for this kind of role. During her training, we got lots of videos and updates on how she was doing, which was really, really exciting and reassuring for us that she was in good hands. So, yes, the videos were really good, and we loved all of them. We saw the progress. Towards the end of our week, we loved seeing that she was wagging the tail.